And so we reach the final qualification lap.
Hello,
it is so crucial for those looking to take the club to the next level, a step closer to being a part of the big business. A big performance, that's what's needed here, and the loyal following is assembled, doing its best to be the wind beneath their wings. Really is quite a sight to behold this. It feels like a big game, it looks like a big game. Mind you, they all do at this ground. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. Great hit! Loose ball now, and there's a good fall kindly. Well, there's the clearance. That was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. He is through here! Well, that's an excellent interception. Over to the left.
This is the time you need that pace.
Oh, no joy this time. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Well, this guy, Rodri, is a...
And the shot! And he's found the net!
Yeah, I'd call that transition with bite. They won it back and bit hard.
They have what they wanted, the first breakthrough.
Yeah, although that first goal is a welcome boost, they can't afford to ease off now. To do that would simply be inviting danger.
Rodri, well seen. Saw that coming. And the two sides separated by the game's only breakthrough moment to this point. 1-0 the score. He's found a way through! Byrne did just about enough to come out on top there. Neither party overly willing to compromise. Oh, that's a key interception. Rashford, and he's away. Rashford! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Rashford has every reason to be disappointed after being played in so well. The gaffer won't let him forget that.
It's a little off target, not the most accurate pass. Wilshire looking for options for movement.
Oh, really well played.
In comes the corner. And we have our very first corner. Taken goal. A quite incredible spell. They are flying. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Two goals on the day, and he may not yet be done. So that's two now without reply.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under...
He's had a hit! In for the pieces! And he hits the net! Back within one! They have them in their sights again! And he's only too grateful to capitalise on the keeper's misfortune.
Well, they say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
This is threatening to be... It's Rashford! It's in! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Oh, the invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
So the lead now is two.
Well, everything is going to plan, Peter. A day for a regular managerial heartbeat, at least for one.
That has not gone well. Cucurella. He's shifting through the gears here. There's the hit! They've scored! Half-time imminent! What a time to score!
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
Liverpool
get themselves back into contention.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of...
And we've reached half-time. Neither side holding back here. It has been quite a half, this.
Well, time to catch your breath after a manic first half. Goals, goals, and more goals,
but only one between them.
In areas shown on this map. Thank you for your cooperation.
Here we go again, then. No changes at half-time that we're aware of.
Rashford.
Oh, good read.
Gets good distance on it.
De Bruyne.
Look, they're prepared to be quite physical to contain...
Rashford!
And it's ended up in no-man's land. Shifted it to the flank, and the counter is on.
Hits one! No mistake!
Well, you've always got to have players that are willing to make the runs, and when you keep plugging away, that will happen.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
They've seen the light, and the opposition have been left in the dark.
That is good alertness. Diaby gets his pass away. And it's been taken straight. He'll try from distance.
Just a fraction high.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
The attendance for
Rodri
this match
picks it up from the goal kick. And he's running through. There's some great running on show here, but ultimately there was no way through. Well, we expected better, and so did he.
They want to be quick here. It's breakaway time.
And here's Rashford.
Terrific save from the keeper.
Rashford actually didn't do an awful lot wrong, to be honest.
Size really matters, and it's time to make it matter now.
Keeper has taken decisive action.
And he's only too happy to take...
It's Salah!
Terrific effort, just off target.
I think it was one of those, Peter, where he's caught it too well. He's not even looking at the keeper, so he knew where everything was.
And it's Rashford.
He won't be happy with that one.
Salah. Mohamed Salah showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out.
Oh, it's come loose.
Well read, and the danger is averted.
Tries a shot! He scores! He won't get many simpler than that, but he's certainly not complaining.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Substitutions taking place.
So time for change, and this one has been on the cards for a little while.
Well, there is that saying, Peter, that if it isn't broke, don't try and fix it. But I suppose you don't want to risk anything in a game like this.
Oh, shooting chance! Goal!
The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Yeah, that's what the game is all about. Excitement and entertainment. What a lovely moment.
And very quickly, the substitute made his mark.
That's just as the manager would have seen it, an impact sub.
So the lead now is two.
Well, I think it's just the reward for their application. They've played with great courage to try and kill this off, and for me, it looks like they've just about done it.
Mohamed Salah!
Could be danger here.
They would have been quick to recover this.
Oh, he's gifted it to the opposition.
It's Rashford!
Oh, that was a brilliant save.
Yeah, he was well placed to deal with that.
Liverpool have their second corner now. And now
there
a sudden chance to counter.
Time.
Forwards and with intent. Foden.
That's good play from him.
He's picked his way through. He's found some space.
Martinelli.
So that's it. It is all over. Just perfect result, perfect outcome. A test passed with flying colours.
How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, it's pretty clear that there was a solid game plan in place.